वेलकम लर्नर्स, आज हम लोग क्लास 10 के मैथमेटिक्स सब्जेक्ट से मैथमेटिक्स का 12th चैप्टर एरिया रिलेटेड सर्कल्स के क्वेश्चंस करने जा रहे हैं। तो देख सकते हैं आप एनसीईआरटी के जितने क्वेश्चंस हैं यहाँ पे एक जगह मैंने कलेक्ट कर रखा है। आज हम फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन स्टार्ट करेंगे। देख सकते हो आप ये क्वेश्चंस का सेट है एक्सरसाइज वाइज। इट इज़ गिवेन ईयर एक्सरसाइज 12.1, देर आर 5 क्वेश्चन इन एक्सरसाइज 12.2, देर आर ओवरऑल 14 क्वेश्चन इन एक्सरसाइज 12.3, हियर इट इज़ गिवेन 6 एंड द रेस्ट इज इन नेक्स्ट पेज। इट इज़ हियर टोटल 16 क्वेश्चन, यू कैन सी हियर इट इज 16 क्वेश्चन हियर। सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। It is given here, you can see, I am zooming these questions for you. It is given that the radii of two circles are 19 centimeter and 9 centimeter respectively. And we have to find the radius of the circle which has circumference equal to the sum of the circumference of the two circles. So let us start with this question. And we are solving here exercise 12.1. I'm marking here exercise 12.1. Exercise 12.1. We'll solve question number 1. Solution. So here it is given there are two circles of radii. Two circles, one is of radius 19 centimeter and one is of radius 9 centimeter. Next, we are having one more circle. It is given that there is one bigger circle and it is of radius 19 centimeter. And in the question it is given that we have to make a circle. You can see here we have to make a circle. There are two circles of 19 centimeter and 9 centimeter respectively. We have to find the radius of the circle which has circumference equal to the sum of the circumference of the two circles. Means we have to make a bigger circle. Make a bigger circle much larger in area than this circle. Let us suppose this is the third circle and the radius of this circle is 1 centimeter. The question it is given here that this let this circle be of circumference C1. This circle have the circumference of C2 and we have to find the circle whose circumference is C. And the question here is given according to question we have to make a circle whose circumference is the sum of the circumference of first circle and second circle. So we know that the formula for circumference of the circle is 2 and it is equal to the circumference of the first circle, that is 2 pi r1 that is 19 centimeter plus 2 pi r2 that is 9 centimeter. So here we can solve in this way that the area of those circles are 2 pi, and we will take common here 2 pi, and from the first term here 19 is common, and from this second term we will left with 9 as 2 pi is taking a common. You can see here 2 pi in both side can be cancelled out, and the radius of the required circle will be equal to 19 plus 9, that is radius is equal to 28 centimeter, and this will be answer. This is the first solution, the solution of the first question. Thank you. We will continue the series the same way. This is the first video of the series. Hope so. You will like this video. Keep watching, subscribe the channel, and be tuned. We will come with the next solution of this question. Thank you.